before joining Stoke last summer. Well, the super Millwall chance going up there as Keith Stevens prepares to throw the ball in. Headed away there by Bold. Steve Wood. There's a line. Lovely control there by Stevens. Taken on by Cascarino. Carter. Put out there by Graham Shaw. Spring Saturday afternoon. Oh, what a good save by Brian Horn. Well, again, in comes the throw. So it's the ball that gets up there, and the touch. Kenny Hurlock. Stevens now. Hurlock. Good build up. Anthony Miller, Bradford City, Blackburn Rovers and Middlesbrough. It is going to be a question of three holes for Mills, really, in the final game. Oh, beautiful double shuffle again there by Carter. And Carter is tacked down. Give an outside that D. Oh, and just past the far post from O'Callaghan. Race for most of the season. Steve Wood prepares to take this free kick and put them under siege again. There, a shot from Hurlock. Put it in his left foot, just past the post. Had to snatch at it, wasn't doing much of it. That's good then in the first half. Some anxiety was the key word out there. Good as well, and I'm certain he's got the blunted closing effort. And once again there, Tony Cascarino. Blasting wide. This is again being played. Kenny Hurlock bringing the early ball in again. Beautiful turn by Cascarino. Makes the space for himself. It's on that right foot. Getting the ball away. Stevens again. That's going to go on. A bad header there. And his shot went in. I think it took a little reflection. Went in by the near post. 51 minutes on. Millwall takes the lead. Here it is again. Beautiful cross from Keith Stevens. As Chris Hemming gets up there and he sends it back in on his own goal. Shot to Sherrigan. Gets the shot in. And did the keeper get a touch to it with his foot? I'm not sure. Sheringham getting in there again. Gets in the cross. Head is down and this time it stays by Bannock.
Now 3-1.
It is by Hurlock. Not a very convincing play that Scott Ballack. The lads have got the bit between the teeth. They wanted to go off as champions. They're certainly showing it in the second half here. And they are dominating this sub-city team. Sheringham. And handball is a penalty. Kevin Lewis, I think it was, who stuck out his hand there, the substitute. Yet again. Cascarino comes across, tries to get it in, and it's knocked down there by the substitute, Kevin Lewis. A penalty then in the 63rd minute. Kevin O'Callaghan to take it. Oh, beautifully struck. Ballard had no chance at all. So Millwall take it.
Corner then, to Millwall.
in the approach, kicked across. The shot, oh, brilliantly saved by Scott Barrett from Steve Wood. There it is then, the Lions roar, the second half performance of stunning efficiency extends Wood's unbeaten run to 11 games. Brings the prospect of first division football at the end even closer. There's the appreciation of the home fans. The Lions going to reach the Tigers and Coles on Monday. If they can win their next two games, the fraud of the